What's up? I'm Kawasaki, the chef. And check it out. I'm using some nice Wagyu. This is Diamond Valley. This is hormone free. And this is buttery Wagyu. This is from Australia. And check it out, man. I'm about to drop it like it's hot, right? So, yo, come rock with me. Come roll with me. Let's go, baby. Woo!
Let's go. Let's go, baby. The salt. Nice cracked black pepper. Flip them. Let's go. Woo! Woo, that's what I'm talking about. Guys, I got my Canadian cheese right here. My cheddar, I'm gonna drop it on a Wagyu. I'm gonna grab my brioche bun. And I'm just gonna just let it toast naturally with those juices from the Wagyu. I don't need to put no butter on these. I wanna taste that Wagyu, see what it tastes like. Guys, my buns are nicely toasted naturally with no butter, right? Grab that Wagyu, put it right there. Right, check it out.
Guys, this is my Wagyu, right? This is the Diamond Valley Wagyu. It's premium, right? Australian, hormones free, and it's halal too, so anybody can eat it, right? I wanna y'all take a look at this. So I never butter the buns. I just use the juices from the Wagyu because the Wagyu is rich. It's natural, right? So I want to see how good this is, right? I want to see how tasty this is. Check it out. I hope y'all can see. Check it out. It's the Wagyu on a brioche. Let's go. It's hot, eh? Look, you see the steam coming out of that? That's really hot, man. Sweet. They say it's buttery. It is buttery. It's rich. And it's clean. It's smooth. You know, juicy. You know, when people eat like cheap beef, I don't like that stuff. Like, you ever, I know a lot of people eat beef and it tastes kind of like foul. This don't have no foul smell. This is really good, man. I give this 5 out of 5. It's really clean. It's going down really good. It's smooth. Diamond Valley Australian Wagyu. Guys, you can put caramelized onions on it if you like, mushrooms, jalapeno, but eating it like this, you get the feeling of what it really tastes like, you know, and it just speaks for itself. It's just beautiful. Wagyu, Australian Wagyu.